Books are found to be good for everyone on so many levels. Reading helps to raise your intelligence. Reading makes you feel happier with yourself and your life. Reading protects your memory. And reading can make you more open-minded and creative. Reading also makes you less stressed. So children, to be a better person, you need to do is to do reading. Today's book is Swami and Friends, written by R.K. Narayanan, who is also famous for his book Malgudi Days. Swami and Friends is the story of friendship of Swaminathan and his childhood friends. It takes place in the British colonial India in 1930. Swami is 10 years old and life for him consists mainly of having adventures with his friends, along with avoiding the misery of homework and coping as best as he can with the teachers and the other adults he encounters. The story begins by introducing Swaminathan and his friends Somu, Sankar, Mani, P. Swami and his friends are very different from each other, which actually make their friendship more stronger. Soon, a new boy who is the son of DSP arrives named Rajam. Initially, all hate him, but later they all become friends. And all together they form MCC, which is Malgudi Cricket Club, and fixes a match game with VMC. They all were very excited about it and practiced a lot to win the match. But the innocent and impulsive Swami lands into trouble when he is carried away by the more serious unrest of India in 1930. Somehow he got expelled from two schools, and when things have gone quite out of hand, he is forced to run away from home. R.K. Narayanan's simple narrative of Swami's adventures are charming and entertaining. He establishes for us the child's world as the child himself sees it. So, children, to know more about Swami and his friends, do read this book. Download now.